So the other day I was reading this article about how this beautiful supermodel married this boxer that was not known for his high IQ. And I just don't understand it, how the biggest jerks in the world get the most beautiful women.
Well, thank you, dear.